Good question. Well, at the time, I used to play football before I really discovered what freestyle was. And when I saw it for the first time, I thought it was really cool. I was like, this is cool, I just want to learn that. And I didn't really think much of it. I was like, right, I just want to do it around the world. I just want to catch the ball on my neck. I just want to catch the ball on my foot. But then I realized that when I learned all these moves, there was quite like a lot of freedom. And there was no one telling me what to do. It was kind of just do what you want. And because I'm... When I have a ball, I get creative, that's kind of what drives me. And because I was starting to create things and become better, I just enjoyed it so much more. And then eventually I was like, yeah, it's football, and just focus on that. So that's what drew me to it, just the expression.
Good question, I'm sure. Last question then, how about?
Slept that night.
Right.